Hey there, South Dakota. This is Donovan from Exit Realty. I'm out here at Lake Vermillion and I am ready to fish, but as you can see, the lake is not. It's still frozen. However, as you can hear and soon see, the dam has been opened and the river is starting to flow. So hopefully soon, within a week or two, we can get out here and drown some worms, if not catch some fish. So that makes me happy and hopeful. Thanks for watching. Donovan, Exit Realty, Sioux Empire, checking on the ice.